share through Soompi.1x1TVN's romantic comedy, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, released a behind-the-scenes video of lead actors Park Seo-joon and Park Min-young and cameo couple Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min. See also, Park Seo-joon is eager to gain approval from Park Min-young's sisters and What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. In the beginning of the clip, Park Seo-joon acts out the scene where his character Lee Young-joon introduces himself to the sisters of Kim Mi-so, played by Park Min-young. However, there is an unexpected announcement in town, and he smoothly takes credit for it, saying, "I have prepared that," making the crew burst into laughter at his ridiculous ad-lib. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Next. Park Seo-joon confidently appears on the mudflat in a green jumpsuit with black boots and a large visor to match. He can't help but laugh at his silly attire though and asks in embarrassment, "What is this?" Park Min-young jokes, "I actually didn't think he would look so uncool today." Park Seo-joon, who is becoming more and more like his narcissistic character, holds out his arms and demands, "I look cool. What's wrong?" Park Min-young doesn't agree, saying, "I thought you'd at least look a little bit cool." Park Seo-joon continues on in his narcissistic mode as he points to the bangs that are over his visor and asks the camera, "Do my bangs look edgy?" Then he lifts up the visor and gives a charming smile as he says, "I'm a bit late." While Park Seo-joon and Park Min-young goof off at the mudflat, Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min prepare for their special appearance in the drama. They take the role of Kim Mi-so's parents when they were younger. Jung So-min comments, "The filming atmosphere was great, and the staff members are from, because this is my first life." Lee Min-ki adds, "It feels like we kind of came to play," and Jung So-min laughs and nods in agreement. In one of the scenes, Jung So-min has to grab Lee Min-ki by the back of his collar. The first time, she actually misses his collar, but during the second attempt, she grabs him so hard that he slips backwards, causing him to become flustered and shocked. Watch the making video below. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn